In this gate laboratory, we are using our advanced motion capture system for a three-dimensional analysis of a participant during running. Markers are positioned on the legs of the runner, and additional virtual markers are also in place, which can only be seen by the motion capture system. These markers allow us to locate anatomical landmarks during our analyses. The participant runs over force plates, which are embedded in the ground. With the information provided from the markers on the legs, we can then consider the influence of the forces, including the rotational forces on different joints. Timing gates alongside the runway monitor the running speed. With this information, we can consider applications for athletic performance, understand lower limb injuries, and characterise impaired gait in clinical populations. Within each of these areas, the ultimate aim is to then identify interventions which can improve outcomes for these populations.
Yeah. That's great. Thank you.